know, line and the kind of progress that still needs to be made?
Going through training camp, you know, we go out there every single day and try to improve. And that's all we can do, you know, moving forward. You know, after the first two preseason games, you know, obviously this last game, the ones were out there a bit more. And, you know, all we can focus on moving forward is getting better, you know, focusing on Tampa Bay, moving forward now. And that's kind of what we're going to do all season. You know, week to week, you can always try to improve upon little things. And I think that will be our focus.
Taylor, has the progress been slower than you would have thought for the offensive line coming together at this point?
I feel like that would be a better question for coach as far as putting expectations on the progress, you know. But I think we're going to be a good unit. We'll be just fine. And we're going to, you know, like I said, have things moving forward to focus on, to improve upon, and get better. You know, no matter how good you play or if, you know, you don't play so well, you're always going to have things you can improve upon.
How much will it help in Thursday's game if the ones get a significant amount of time, you know, a couple quarters together? How much does that help the offensive line?
Yeah, I mean, you know, the more you play together, you know, with one another, whoever you're playing next to, you know, you develop a level of understanding of their strengths, what they're good at, you know, verbal and nonverbal communication. So, you know, as many reps as you can get next to whoever you're going to play next to is super important. So, you know, we'll let the coaches figure out, you know, the number of reps or how long we're going to play and who's going to be in there. And, you know, we'll just go out there and execute the best we can.
Yeah, what's the value this week going forward to have sort of, you know, mini regular season week, not fully, but just sort of trending in that direction, a little bit of game planning and all that?
I mean, I think the idea and thought process is to not go into week one of the season and it be a brand new schedule. So, you know, we trust in the schedule that coach is putting forth for us. You know, it'd be nice to kind of see, you know, what it's going to be like. And like I said, we'll be able to focus in this week going into that, and then moving forward into the season, we'll be able to focus in on that.
Is that schedule pretty comparable to previous years, or is it different?
I mean, I think there's always going to be like there's going to be a familiarity level with how the schedule is, and you know, this is our first day in it, so I guess I don't really know that well. But yeah, we're just going to follow the plan that's laid out in place for us. For coach and you know, trust in that, and we respect that.
Taylor, we saw quarterbacks hit quite a bit on Friday night. Also, mm-hmm. Protection is not just about the offensive line. It's different, you know, it's the quarterback or the running back. It's a team thing, right?
Yeah.
So I'm just curious how you thought the offensive line played, how much culpability you feel like you guys had for some of the protections.
Yeah, I mean, like I said before, coming out off of any preseason game, and especially this last one with the starters getting more time in, we're going to have things that we can improve upon. You know, the other positions, I can't worry about or, you know, say what they did or didn't do. But I think us as an offensive line, we're going to improve and get better. Me as an individual, you know, I'll be just fine. I'll improve and get better. You know, going into this next week, you know, however much we play. And, you know, I think it'll be good for us to grow moving forward.
How do you feel like you played?
I think moving forward, I'll be a lot better, you know. And I'm comfortable with saying that. And, you know. Overall, I'll be okay.
What?
Couple more guys.
How much of a challenge has it been with the new, you know, the new coaching staff, and you guys have been going, you know, in training camp, longer practices, you know, more padded, joint practices, all this stuff. How much of a toll has that taken? How much of a challenge has it been for you personally?
Well, I think with the NFL in general and football in general, there's going to be turnover and coaches and players, and you have to be able to adapt to it, because big picture, it's still just football, you know, and we trust in what the coaches are going to do to have us ready to go on game day and have us, you know, the most physically and mentally prepared. So is it different? Yeah. Are we going to be just fine? Is it going to make us better? I believe so.
Thanks, guys.